father. No, you've got to put the hat on.
Up and
he's killed.
I haven't got the
palm,
yeah.
Russ Abbott all over again.
That apron really goes.
To your mouse.
Oh.
Brilliant. Oh, that's a cheat. He's got the little one. That's the one you and I normally do, Susie. And what? The mouse.
Calm down.
We sleek at corn to my beastie, oh, the panic's in the breastie. They need to start away as a hasty with a kind of battle. I'll be late to run and chase thee with mother and prattle. I'm truly sorry man dominion had broken nature's social union and justified that ill opinion which makes thee startle at me, a poor earth-born companion and fellow mortal. A dude, nah, wiles, but thou may see, what then, poor beastie, thou may live. A demon echoed in a tray with small request. I got a blessing with the lave and never missed. Thy wee bit housey too, in ruin. It silly was the winds a strewing, and Nathan now to big a new inn, oh, fogged green. And bleak December's winds and soon, bates Nell and Keen. Thou saw the fields laid bare and waste, a weary winter coming fast, and cozy there beneath the blast thou thought as well, till crash the cruel coulter passed out through thy cell. That wee bit heap o' leaves and stibble, that cost thee money a weary nibble, now thou turned out for thy trouble, but house so hailed to thaw the winter sleet and dribble and cran look cold. But, Mousy, thou art no thy lane, and proving foresight may be vain. The best laid schemes o' mice and men gang after glay, and leest naught but grief and pain for promised joy. Still, thou art blessed, compared with me. Thy present only toucheth thee. But, oh, I backward cast my eye on prospects drear, and forward though I canna see, I guess.
Yeah. Yay. We have it in English,
yeah?
Yay!
Too deep.